Hello and welcome back to another video. Today we are going to review this op-amp circuit. As we may already notice, this is a RLC filter connected to non-inverting op-amp circuit. And we would like to find transfer function VO to VI. To start, we need to find voltage at VA. By finding voltage at VA, we can calculate the voltage at VO, knowing that there is no current flowing in or out of op-amp terminals. So we can calculate VB as well here, and current here, and then we can calculate VO. Let's start with finding VA. Basically, this part is a voltage divider. So let's use the frequency domain and call this capacitor 1 over JC omega. It's going to be J omega L, and it remains R. So it's going to be a voltage divider here. Going to be VI here, R here, and the rest here. By simplifying and rearranging this expression, we will have just remember, basically, we know that VB is equal to VA because there is no current going in and out of the op-amp. So we can find this current. And then this current remains the same. And then you can find VO. This is what you are doing here. Before we continue, I have a quick favor to ask you. If you like my content, please subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you. And now I'll come back to the video. We can simplify this one as well. Excuse me. So this part of the expression contributes the gain of this filter, and this part contributes on the filter. I'm not sure if I mentioned at the beginning of this video, this is a band pass filter, RLC series, this section.